Just like Inside Edition's Deborah Norville,
the bigger the disaster,
and HGTV's Tariq El-Moussa, who were alerted to their thyroid cancers by viewers, Price is ever thankful.
Victoria, do you think the viewers saved your life?
I would like to think so. Who knows? I don't know what would have happened if she hadn't emailed me, so I'd like to think so.
Price will undergo surgery Monday and hopes to be back the following week, telling the story instead of being it. Ann Thompson, NBC News.
Up next, a triple threat closing in this weekend.
My name is Christine Payne. I'm an associate here at Amazon.
Come on, Christian, step into the blue line. Good. Stay safe, man.
This device is giving us an accurate temperature check.
You're good to go? Perfect.
The safety of Amazon community is very important.
You're good to go, sir.
Thank you. If I send a chair, everyone is sick out there and would do it in a heartbeat.
Step into the blue line, sir.
I have to take care of my coworkers.
This is it.
My passion.
Have a good day.
I was always.